It was probably towards the end of 2002 that we heard about this possibility. A gentleman that worked for us for years in marketing, Mitchell Edis, came to us one day and he said, listen, there's a slight chance that we could own a professional sports team. Then when he said it was a women's basketball team, being here in Connecticut with the UConn factor, everybody kind of listened for a minute. And UConn women, that is where everybody was. And we knew that we could provide more for the team than a city could provide. We have a facility. We have the marketing. We have all the pieces and parts that can make it more of a success than just letting it go to a city. We have 9 people on our board. And all 9 people, there wasn't one that was against it when this idea, this concept came up. That was probably one of the shortest discussions that we ever had to have about anything, was a discussion whether to do this.
When the tribe brought the Connecticut Sun here to Uncasville, I was as happy as could be. Mohegan people have been here for centuries and centuries and centuries. From the time of our first chief Uncas in the 1500s, who settled on the west side of the Massapequa River, or what was renamed by the colonists the Thames River, to today, we still incorporate the same homelands that we have had. Today, the Mohegan tribe still has a relationship of friendship and cooperation with the communities around us. We extend that friendship and cooperation to the Connecticut Sun.
We took the basketball team to my house and we did a sweat lodge going, and we let them, in my eyes, it's about joining community to become one. It's almost like letting them be tribal for a moment, helping them understand what we're about and what we represent.
What's special about playing in the Mohegan Sun Arena and playing in Connecticut is that it is a basketball state. The fans are incredible. They support us through all the ups and downs, and it's like a family culture here.
The Connecticut fans are special. You know, they've been with us through thick and thin, good seasons, bad seasons, and their energy means everything to us.